Hey man, what up?
A couple things.
How you been enjoying BlightCon?
Not bad. So especially the lower levels over here.
Did you see the fucking image? The poster somebody made for BlightCon?
No, I'm
It's a bunch of bullshit tacked together. It's fucking great.
Oh, fuck, I really want to see that now. Okay, so I spent some time with the slugs to get everyone up to date.
Plus 10!
I spent some time with the slugs. I popped this up as well.
Plus 10!
That's one of those things because, yeah, there definitely was, like, word that came in at a point where someone was like, hey, man, don't make the mistake of getting to the bottom floor without going to plus 10. And you were like, that seems ridiculous.
And then I'm like, that's ridiculous.
Yeah.
That the thing he's talking about can happen at any point in the game.
Yeah.
But fuck it, you did it already.
I did it anyway. And as a little...
Well, that's a weird upgrade. The pyromancy flame.
Yeah.
Because if you want to hard enough, you can just do it right away all the way to the top.
I get you could.
There's nothing to stop you.
I didn't touch my souls.
Yeah, you did.
That's all the same.
You did not get huge. You resisted the temptation.
That was fine for me. And, just as a...
Backup.
As a little backup, I have this...
A little bit.
...sitting here. And I got used to the moveset on it.
It's a good goddamn moveset.
So that'll be there. And I'm kind of curious about something. I actually want to try and approach here.
There's a reason I went to the Uchi in DS3 right away, because it's a goddamn solid moveset that is understandable.
There's an approach here that I want to... that I'm curious about.
What is that approach?
There's a couple things.
Oh,
so,
God, is it the poison mist approach? Oh, God.
No.
Okay.
Let me...
Oh, you're... Oh, my God.
Let me do
this. Oh, you're
going
to do it. Oh,
okay.
He's doing it.
And then the other thing I want to think about is possibly, well, this I need for now.
Yeah.
But I was considering the possibility of this. Right.
Oh, that's actually not great.
Really?
Yeah. People really didn't like dual wielding in these games because it's not properly supported.
Okay. Well, I'm curious.
You get a weird left-handed moveset with your left-hand weapon.
But I'm curious to rock that out for a bit. And sorry if I'm just sitting here talking, but I'm just thinking this.
By the way, people who didn't notice, you accidentally, like, just immediately acquired the Balderside sword. Without any grind whatsoever.
Oh, yeah. So when
then you just roll past it without saying
I completely,
it.
Yeah, right. But so when I was running back to Andre. And like I'm like, hey, let me try out this Uchi or whatever. And I ran up to one of the Balder Knights, and it was just like, oh yeah, that dropped. And it wasn't a grind at all. It was literally the first guy I killed.
You're a bastard. Your luck with drops and shit in this has been disgusting.
Toothpick of luck and pluck, my friend. So that's the question. Is I guess just like I will, because here's what I'm thinking: is I want to. What I haven't done is have elementals,
mm-hmm.
and I'm like, what if I had like. Like a fire spear and a thunder Uchi, or like
cool.
something like that.
The main thing is that because the attacks are separate, like they'll never combine into a dual thing. It's way more damaging if you just two-hand it.
Okay.
If you were to do that, what you would have instead is you would be trading. You're going with the spider shield.
Oh, cool. Well, I mean, we're still in poison.
Yeah. Damage, you would go for two-handing something for sure. That's why they added the dual-handed stances in the later games, or weapons that act as dual-handed.
Yeah.
And if you wanted to go for highly variable moveset, you would do that. Because then you would have parry, vertical strike, stab, and horizontal slash on that, right?
Okay. So, I'm fully familiar with Slug Corner over there.
Oh, yeah, the other one.
But I didn't do the tour of this side.
Yeah, which is pretty much the last part of Lighttown.
Okay. So we got items over here. And, Poison Boys.
Yo, my boys. What do you got?
Large
Titanite Shard. How useful?
Yeah, one of many. We got the middle over here. And, hello!
Well, you found the reason.
Uh-oh. The reason. How many reasons?
Is that... Wait. Am I thinking the wrong song?
Maybe.
Because you're the reason for... Or whatever it is.
So, the reason, you say. All right, what's up? How you doing?
A mere undead. Yet you can see me. Fascinating. I am Quelana of Izalith. I am not often revealed to walkers of flesh.
Okay.
You have a gift. Are you too one who seeks
There you go, William.
This is the person that they
this
wanted.
This is the reason.
Okay.
Do you like pyromancy?
Yes. Are you the one who seeks Salamen?
Salamen, the master pyromancer. He's noted in... He invented Great Fire Orb.
Yes, I want to seek him. Yes.
Yes, of course.
It was actually... The question was like, do you seek pyromancies like Salamen?
Okay.
You shall be my pupil.
Notice that when you talk to her, the bugs down there don't move.
I'm looking. I'm noticing. I was wondering.
Are you prepared to do this?
Yeah, you sound super cool. I was a bit worried about my environment, but they're not attacking, and there's something going on over there.
Yeah, you see it.
Whatever that is.
Let's see what she's got.
Okay.
Long ago, I accepted another pupil like yourself. Mm-hmm. Over 200 years ago, there was a man almost as bungling as you.
Wow.
Well, he was called Salamen, the Master Pyromancer.
The master was your student?
Made something of himself.
And then he went to the Great Swamp and taught all those people.
Pyromancy is the art of invoking and manipulating fire.
You're important.
But remember one thing.
Yeah, so it's weird because, like...
Always fear the flame. Lest you be devoured by it and lose yourself. I would hate to see that happen again.
So it's weird because you've been going through this whole series pretty backwards, storyline-wise. Like, this person invented pyromancy.
Okay, this is, yeah, okay, that's
this is
amazing.
One of the most important people ever.
What's her name?
Kelana.
Kelana. Now...
She is a Witch of Izalith.
Okay.
Or actually, no, she's one of the Daughters of Chaos or whatever.
Okay.
No luck.
My life is still going down, so let me just,
You must have patience.
Up.
Yeah. But do not keep me waiting much longer.
Yes. So
you're not currently standing in Buck, so you can keep talking.
Exactly. That is interesting.
There you are.
Now,
and in Dark Souls, there's a really clear distinction. There used to be fire sorcery.
Yeah.
But that no longer exists.
Is there an equivalent? You're a pyro seller. Nice. Okay, so you got the big good stuff.
You got fireball.
Is there an equivalent of pyromancy for dark? Okay, cool. fire orb, great fireball, firestorm.
It's called pyromancy. Because sorcery uses the soul.
Oh! I thought Age of Fire, Age of Dark was like they were opposite each other. So
fire sorcery would use the soul. Pyromancy uses humanity.
Hmm.
But there's also something called a hex, which is just humanity magic that's in DS2 and a little bit in here.
Okay. Let's assume that you said that and that immediately became wrong the moment it came out of your mouth.
Yes, let's just assume.
But it sounds cool.
Yeah, it sounds cool.
The Storm of Flame. So this is the Power Geyser that I've seen before.
Yeah, Firestorm.
Yeah.
That's the one that was busted in Demon Souls
this
that
is
was bugged
Fire
out.
Web, which I've also seen before.
Yeah, it's super cool.
Yeah, these are pricey motherfuckers.
Combustion again. Great combustion. Which is a doper version of combustion.
Okay. Yep. Undead Rapport.
This one's really weird.
Charm Undead and gain allies. So you turn hollows into your friends?
I've never used it.
Okay. Can be used by either gender. That's a weird thing to specify.
And Fireball.
Of course.
So that's all the viable pyromancies, pretty much, that you've seen. So
modification,
far.
However.
So here's where it gets nuts. She goes up to plus 15.
Yeah.
And then she goes again from plus 15 to plus 1 through 5.
And what?
It's a much stronger flame.
What does Laurentis get to?
He gets to 15.
And stops.
And stops.
And she goes New Game Plus.
Yeah.
Okay.
On your flame. That being said, plus 10 is dope,
yes,
man.
For the same price, basically, yeah? Interesting. All right.
Oh, wait, sorry, I'm wrong. That's not all the viable pyromancies.
They more come later?
More. There's a few more.
Okay. So, for now, I guess I'll just hold my money.
Great Combustion's probably the best thing you can grab.
You think so?
Yeah, it's really cool.
Fire Whip's cool, though.
Fire Whip sucks.
Duh.
Because you see that it says 80 uses?
Yeah.
That's because it's like
a timer?
It's like a flamethrower. You hold it out.
And the longer
you do it, and it's like, it's gone like that.
Okay.
Also, it's really hard to gauge that.
And Great Combustion is just like, even bigger.
You just put your hand forward and go, and fucking Shingo spark it.
Okay.
And something dies.
Yeah. I mean, I'll collect. That's fine.
But also, you should just buy all of it, eventually.
I don't want to run around with...
The only problem is, like, coming down here to buy this shit sucks.
It does. But, I mean, I have souls to buy that with, so that's fine.
Well, young pupil, you must have patience, but do not keep me waiting much longer.
Okay.
Thank you. You're very nice.
Okay, you're cool.
I like that in DS1, you run into a lot more people who are either indifferent to you or explicitly helpful.
Yeah, and they seem like kind of normal people.
Yeah.
She's just talking. She's not really...
She's hanging out in Blighttown.
You guys... We're, you know now what? You're in the dark. I see. Hey, what's up?
These guys are for real.
Yeah, you gotta get around that. All right.
Oh, yeah.
So I don't want to be dealing with more than one of you.
Oh, look at that. Look at that move. Look at that. Isn't that the best?
What else you got?
I don't know. That's pretty much all he's got, man.
Yeah?
Pretty all much. Right.
Okay. So you're just a fucking modified version of your buddy.
Yeah, but the rocks hurt. Like, you didn't get hit by it at any point. The rock hurts like shit.
Oh, of course. Of course. Also, he moves way faster than his buddies.
Of course he does.
What's up with that? Oh, yeah.
There you go, man.
Kill that light.
Well, because, like, because it's dark. It's pitch dark in some of these spots.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, you're lucky as fuck.
You throw them.
And also, he got a new one. He just has a new one.
Okay. I see. I see what you're about. So you want me up close, huh?
Ugh. Yeah, so he can smash you good.
Gotcha. Understood.
Aww.
And there's two more over there.
My butthole. I was saving that.
Alright, let's not get stuck. Yeah, you're running a straight line. Good job.
That being said, Wooly, now that all the toxic guys are dead, your poison shield is not very useful.
Hmm.
Because you're going to get poisoned. Like, 100% certainty.
Yes.
So, and it doesn't reduce your damage. It
yeah,
just reduces
I'm avoiding,
level.
I'm avoiding, whatchamacallit. I'm not avoiding toxic anymore.
Yeah, because they're
great
dead.
Club.
You all killed right. Everybody in the game that does toxic.
Great. So then, let me get back to... Your mosquito's not moving, eh? Okay, okay, that's fine. Don't move.
It's a little weird, honestly.
That's fine. Let me check... Oh, no, now you're coming. Fine. I just want to check out the club, buddy.
I don't think you can wield that shit.
You're coming really slow, or you're not moving.
I don't
know. It's fine. Let's see
he
in the meantime.
Stuck.
So, great club.
Great club.
135, 28 requirement.
Minus 109.
On strike.
Giant tree band serves as a wooden club. Smashes enemies upside the head.
Yeah. The leaping attack is a trademark of clubs, and this giant club is no exception. All right. Big dumb club. Big dumb club.
You can't even use that two-handed.
All right.
I actually like this look. I want to see how well this goes.
Huh. I'm going to cower it out very quickly.
Oh, yeah.
So you guys can throw from far.
Far. This enemy, if you remember the guys with the meat urns in the Undead Settlement,
yeah,
they're pretty much this exact enemy type. Congrats, Wooly, you figured out how to defeat them.
Oh, okay. Because I was going to, like, maybe I can draw one, but I guess...
You discovered their weakness.
Okay. All right, that's fine.
Hey, you're in Kellogg's domain. So a lot of people call her Quelag, that's probably her name. But because I think Ian B's from North Carolina or Georgia, and he's got a nice southern drawl, he just calls her Kellogg's.
Wait, we just met
Kelana.
Kelana. Strike ahead. What's up? What's up? Okay. Are you hostile?
These dudes are the shit.
You are praying. You're praying to this. You're praying to the fog gate.
Sure are.
All right.
I just realized this looks just like the boss lead up to Orphan.
Hmm.
Just
also,
less people.
Look at all this. Look at all this webby shit. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Yep. 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 Yep.
Are
yep.
you ready for this shit?
Okay. Let's see here. Hold on. Can I bring? Can
Are
I?
Are you ready?
Well, hold on. Can I like go get? Can I get like Sunbro up with me? Can I get like? Is this one of those things?
I don't know. I don't think a Solaire will help you here.
Cause I missed
Solaire. You missed him on the gargoyles, and you missed him on the gaping dragon.
Yeah. Okay. Oh wait, I can't just turn human right now. I have to be at a bonfire to turn
you
human.
Absolutely have to be at a bonfire.
Ah, that sucks.
There's other characters that can help you, but I'm gonna check for us.
Do I want a homeward back to do that? Because
no.
Okay. Fucking
fight it.
All right, I'll just fight
fucking
it.
Coward.
No, I just because I like I've been missing out on like buddy adventure.
Yeah, you missed out on two. Okay. There are three more that'll help you with.
Jolly cooperation has been missed. All right. Gee, I wonder what kind of. Hey, look, it's Phantom.
It's really Phantom.
Now you must survive.
Like it's really Phantom Evil Egg.
It's fucking Evil Egg. Yeah, I've done with Evil Wham. Oh? Oh, come on, titties!
Titties.
Take all bitties!
So I don't remember.
Oh, wow.
I don't recall how well you remember.
Evil Egg grew up.
But you saw her.
She filled out.
In Dark Souls 3.
Chaos Witch Kaelag.
I found a pyromancy tome one of the sisters that looked very similar to her.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Put that shield on.
Yep, okay. Fire. Fire, fire, fire.
So do you remember when we got to Dark Souls 2? I know this is a long time ago. This is multiple years ago. We got to Dark Souls 2 and we fought the Scorpion Lady.
Okay.
Right? And I was really disappointed. I was bummed out the instant she showed up. It's because this is a much cooler version of that.
So there's no cool people that,
No, there were no cool people that will help you.
Okay.
Well, I'll double check.
Yeah, sure. Because, if there's...
I don't remember anybody cool, though.
You know, because I was under the impression that, like, people that, like, teaming up is cheating and everyone hates it. But then, you know, I was like...
But then Kellogg.
Oh, yeah, I lost my humanity right there. Okay. Whatever, fuck it. Let's just go.
Oh, there is somebody you can summon.
Yeah? Is it cool?
Oh, yeah. They are cool.
Yeah?
Yep.
All right.
A bit goofy, but cool.
Okay. Let's do it once, then. Let's do it once.
And use that as your, as what would you call it? Your practice run?
Yeah.
So, yeah, Kellogg hits like a shit.
Yeah. I actually,
And you got to see the weakness with your dual-wielding thing immediately.
Well, you know what? Like, because I'm not used to it, I automatically put it up. I'm like, let me block. And then it was like, no, you're not blocking, idiot. And I was like, oh, yeah! So that was not even a shot.
Reverse that hollowing.
Yeah, that wasn't even a shot, because I just completely forgot. What are you doing?
I remember you have Power Within.
Yes.
If you are going to Power Within, and you're going down that path... right before you Power Within,
two-hand
it.
Of course, yeah.
Because
you
want that big damage.
Okay. Yep. All right, so just book it. Just book it.
This is one of the purest boss runs because you can just see the hole.
Yep.
And
don't get.
As long as you haul ass, nothing can stop you.
Not even these rocks.
So this maggot pile makes a little more sense now.
Okay. Wow, that's a lot of webbing. She fucking... Oh, they found me.
She's been in here a while.
She's been webbing it up! Madam Web. Going in with the poison is probably not a great idea.
Yeah, well, that's how it's gonna be.
I'm gonna go in with poison and
basically every time.
Wasting an item.
Yeah, or just being like, fuck it. Now it should be right in front of the ball. There it is.
Hey. Oh, you. I killed you.
In fact, she'll only help you if you kill her.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. All right. That's a weird one. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. I have 11 of these.
You got plenty, man.
Yeah. Okay, you. What's your worth?
She's cool, man.
All right.
She lives down here. She's badass.
Let's see what's up.
It's a Kellogg.
I can't believe how much of a knot.
Oh, wow. Okay. And it hurts.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, block that fire damage. Okay.
So her sword's doing chaos flame damage.
Chaos flame. Okay. Okay, that's...
So, but... For your statistical purposes,
yes.
It's fire damage.
Okay.
Which means your shield is the best thing in the game to fight her with right now.
Awesome.
Like, you got lucky.
All right.
It also means that she is pretty strong against fire.
No.
Those were all very good swings.
All right, let's... Are you focusing on... Okay, what are you doing? It's coming down the side on you. Ah, you're turning around.
Look, it's Rom's mom.
Yeah, basically. Now is when I want to hit you.
Yeah.
I want to hit you from here.
Like a coward. Like the biggest coward ever.
What's that?
Just a big old stomp.
Okay. Okay. More chaos start up over here. What's that? Okay, that's just what that looks like. Got it.
You're getting lucky. She's doing that over and over. Yeah, there you go. That's what I like to call big damage.
All right, now let's not get trapped inside this fire.
It lasts for a while.
And?
Yeah, that's the big one.
Okay. Let's try this out. When I have a moment.
Oh, you're gonna do it?
Ooh, you're gonna go. All right. Ah, fuck me. What am I doing? Here we go. This. Oh, no, not there. Oh, that was bad timing,
switch
dude.
Switch back.
Yeah, that was bad timing. Okay.
Did you even cast it?
I did. And now she is...
taking big damage.
Yes. Stamina, though.
Yeah. So now you're based on dodging. You can do it.
Oh, wow. Fuck me. Shit.
You're getting there.
Okay.
That's now do it without Meldrum.
Yeah, okay.
You'll never see her again.
That was her one and done?
That's her one. Two and done, really.
Okay. Got it. Got it.
I have a pro tip for you.
Maybe I can... Yeah?
The pro tip is that put the pyromancy hand on your left hand opposite your shield. So that you can have you don't have to switch back to your weapon to
in
two-handed.
Those moments.
Yeah.
Okay. I can see it. Unless she has attacks I haven't seen.
Nah, pretty much.
I can see
it. You saw it. Yeah, it's so weird because I've gone and done all the games now, and I recently went through Bloodborne again and been poking at DS3 over the months, right? And it's like I can see that they take this boss and they cut it in up into 10 pieces and slapped it on 10 different bosses, right? Mm-hmm. Like, I can see the way her flame works is just like Lawrence from the Bloodborne DLC, right? When his legs fall off. And I can see that her fire breath is just like this, and that her general design is like the Scorpion from DLC, right? And they mix and match their pieces.
Huh. Yeah. Okay.
Do what you shit.
I really didn't mean to Estus in that moment, and I just fucking...
If that threw you off the whole time.
Yeah.
Aha, idiot.
Okay.
She nullified your Estus. Yeah. That's hilarious. There you go.
Okay. You know what? I'm within killable.
So, would you?
As long as I can spend time up top.
You need a real big plastic bag for this.
Oh boy. Here's the other thing.
Girl, you got the worst case of crabs I ever seen.
The other thing is that she's not like a centaur usually has, or like, what am I trying to say? The spider head shouldn't be there.
Yeah.
That's what's weird.
No, it looks like she is a growth coming out of the spider.
Coming out of the spider, yes.
When it's really the other way around.
Okay.
So, all of those weird half-human fucking... I believe that's what comes out of these eggs. Well, kind of. There's a lot that comes out of these eggs.
Okay. I don't think I need to power within on this necessarily. I can just be lame it out.
Yeah, why not?
Just
lame it out.
Yeah, while you start to borf.
Borf. I'll stop this bork.
Get 4 stabs in, maybe 5.
Bork stoppers.
Ooh,
you said that like 3 weeks ago, and I still think about it every day.
Yeah.
Like, it cracks me up.
It's really good. I like it.
Careful.
Yep. That one has a huge one to find.
Yeah, but it's the good one.
It's the good one. You're pretty nimble, actually. And that's the tracking.
Yeah. Considering, like...
This arena's huge, too, so
yeah,
that's a lot of...
Big.
Lots of...
Considering you're a
space.
Big crow spider lady, I also like how the spider looks like it's coming apart. Like, there's so much lava in it that it's literally, like, bursting at the seams.
Okay.
Reminds me a lot of Armor Spider. The music, too.
Hmm. Oh, your legs count, too.
Yeah. And look, the teeth on its face are, like, independent of everything. fucking great design.
Oh, you've got one of those.
Yeah, and it's fast. So
that was different.
That's what got you last time.
Oh, my shield.
It's so good, dude. It's the best shield.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, look at that spin!
Look at that fucking spin. Oh, that's the vomit start?
Yeah.
Okay. It looked like the maybe the AoE. Oh, no. Not into the lava.
Don't lava it, bully.
Just whiff that.
There you go.
Yeah, get over here.
There it is.
That's what I'm looking for. Not too close to the lava now. Oh, no, I'm stuck inside of her, but I can take it.
Oh, boy. You can say that again.
Watch
it. You get it? It's like a sex joke.
I got it.
Because of her spider bits.
All right, let's try to navigate this.
I feel like this is a character that Plague made.
I can't believe how long it takes for the... Yeah, yeah, it could be, right?
Right.
Or at least, you know that there's fan art somewhere out there.
There's a... Dude.
Give me some...
Considering this game came out in 2007 alongside Bioshock, like, they've had, like, 9 years for the fan art to come out.
Yeah.
Ever since 2005.
Oh, you're right. It's right in front of your face now, eh?
Yeah.
You're making it a little bit tougher, but not that much.
I thought she's just glowing with chaos energy. Like that weird yeah, see that? You see that shit?
Yeah, it's not fire.
It's very much not fire. And it's not souls either. Honestly, Kellogg is probably one of the ones that, like, I think back to fighting her. Like, oh, what a tough fight. And then now, after all the journeys we've taken,
yeah,
it's like, not really.
Well, the fact that I can roll and hold block is making this easier, but like, just walk sideways. But like, rolling it would be the timing of like, now, you know? You can see the same version of this fight with without the shield for sure.
That's the, That's actually a good plan.
When you've got 1 point stamina.
It's just wait for the blowback and just use the 1 point.
When you've got 1 point, why not?
Eat greed. Shit, Kellogg.
Greed.
Eat shit.
Greed.
You did it. Yeah.
Cool.
You done.
Okay.
Soul of Kellogg's.
You know what, though? I like having Power Within on me.
Yeah, Power Within's great.
I'm going to keep that on me for situations.
So you got twin humanities from that.
Yeah,
I imagine...
That makes perfect sense.
I'm just going to assume that's her and the spider.
Yeah, of course. That makes perfect sense.
Hey, check out her soul.
I will. I was actually...
You are so safe in this room.
Yeah, I was actually going to, like, go back and see our bubble buddies over there. Out of curiosity.
Oh, you mean Kalana?
Curiosity.
Oh, those guys?
No, the bubble buddies.
Oh, those guys.
Soul of Kellogg. Kellogg's Rice Krispies... Once daughter of Witch of Izalith, you are totally her sister, aren't you?
Totally. No, well, they use the same naming convention.
Of course they do. Of course they do, yeah. Special beings have special souls.
Yeah,
and Kellogg's soul contains all aspects of chaos. Use it to acquire a huge amount of souls or create a unique weapon.
The unique weapon she can give you is pretty cool.
Okay. Now, the whatchamacallit there.
So if you want to check out Bubble Boys, you got to double back.
Yeah. Catch
him. Oh, you'll double back anyway.
I'll catch him.
Yeah.
Because
you have to go all the way back.
Okay.
Right?
Well, I got souls to spend anyway.
Exactly.
So. The whatchamacallit there, the little gross chaos spiders that I was fighting before,
mm-hmm.
those guys are like smaller versions of her.
Yeah. I did it.
Yeah.
Maybe they're smaller versions of her, or maybe they're bigger versions of the guys praying with eggs all over their body.
Oh, that's what happens?
Maybe. I don't know. Don't try jumping.
No, that's awful.
Don't try jumping. Hey, check out what you found.
What? Hold on a second. Let's peek inside here. To this little zone that we just entered. Jesus. All right, elevator.
Nope.
No?
Congrats.
Cutscene. Ring the bell. That was a bell. Oh, yeah. I didn't look up. I thought that was an elevator platform. That was going to kind of lift.
Congrats, man. You rung both bells of awakening.
Nice. Sick. I was wondering when this was going to happen. I'm like, how much danker than Blighttown can we get?
Very much danker.
What is up? Hey, buddy. Are you a guy that's got one job?
One job.
Oh.
That's the deal with the bells.
Okay. And I know exactly where that is.
Yeah, it's a really good establishing shot.
cool.
You did it.
And he's up there, is he?
And you got a homeward bone.
All right. Well, I hope...
Just in case.
I hope Siegmeier is proud. I hope he's happy.
He is.
Nice. Fat armor Siegmeier. Who makes their armor, like, look fat?
That is totally a real armor design.
Is it?
Yes.
But, like, it seems...
It's super good against curved weapons.
It just seems so weird to, like... make the armor that makes you look fat.
Yeah, because it's Pazuzu. Like, that's based on a real
you're
thing
right.
as well.
Yeah, Pazuzu. Yeah, you're right.
Ah, no bonfire.
But an elevator. So, I guess I was kind of right? Maybe? No, that's not going to go... That's going to go down, though. Okay.